All right. How did this happen? I'm in a tantrum on this ass. Tantrum didn't hit him, that's weird. Yeah. He's going to snowman. No! Yes! Yes, 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 yes. My name is Big Pern. More like Big Pom. Parmigiano, because he's extra cheesy. Cheesy survivor. I didn't even see anything for BBQ and Chili. I didn't even check. Damn it. Go for the thing. No, that's it, Nash. Every pallet. Every pallet. Hey, look, another pallet. Ready to break it? It's ready to break it. Some dude way over here. Thank you. should probably focus on these last three gems. It's probably a lot more important than my last one there. I had the aura though, so I just wanted to react to the information you need. Ooh, the tantrum. I do that more often in my games where I wasn't not running this, like, try to just tantrum on the walker, right? Because if they head on, they can't stop the tantrum. They just get knocked anyway, so. Right, that one's already done, so I don't have to leave the really this area anymore. Check that, there's no real progress on that gen. I want to check this one quickly. And walk backwards as I do it. So we do have some issues here. Alright, let's go back to Spanky Janko. Spanky Janks. What was that? With the speed limiter. Oh my goodness. Speed limiter is no fucking joke, man. You hit groups of people, it's still devastating too. Even if there's only one health state, so that's all you need. Damn, okay, so they're pushing this way. This way. The basement Janko. And yeah, no, he might be Devon Huck. Yeah, I thought so. Alright, so they're all going to that exit. Yeah, the rest of them are gonna get away. Still, that's a good blood point haul, because I'm gonna get lots of deviousness points for that last little bit there. Holy crap. Did I get that many blood points? 82. I could make that into a video, because you know what, I didn't get this challenge in one go, but I did get enough points in this match that if this had been my first match, I would have gotten it. So I'm gonna count that and call that bloody rewards. Mostly because I just want to show off my speed limiter skills. I'm getting too impatient to try and get a merciless game with this guy down. EG2K. Jeez, that's more than my merciless death slinger. Spanky. Yeah. I think I should thank him for the streamers. It's for the streamers, yeah. Yeah, the bloody party streamers. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll dedicate this video to Spanky Jank. Yeah. For making it all possible. The Bloody Party Streamers donation. Guy Gamer out.